When it was read out to the commanding officer, he said, "They want to surrender? No, sir, they want us to surrender."